Makar, Karl Vejvind. May I present my honored guests, Viserys of House Targaryen, the third of his name, the rightful king of the Andals and the First Men, and his sister, Daenerys of House Targaryen. Aji Anahar Ashalat.
Do you see her in Viserys? When Dothraki are defeated in combat, they cut off their braid so the whole world can see their shame. Khal Drogo has never been defeated. He's a savage, of course, but he's one of the finest killers alive. And you will be his queen.
Khaleesi! You're hurt.
Mother of Dragons! On behalf of the warlocks of Karth, I welcome you. A demonstration. Take this gem. Look at it. Into its depths. So many facets. Look closely enough, and you can see yourself in them. Often more than once. Should you grow tired of Saro's baubles and trinkets, it would be an honor to host you at the House of the Undying. You are always welcome, Mother of Dragons.
And now for our feature presentation.
someone who's been waiting for you. Quietly hoping and praying for your sweet and safe arrival down on earth. Everyone is born with a guardian angel, and on her wings she'll let you soar higher than can call him mother. As you grow and make your way on through the world, she'll be a softer light to guide you on your way, instilling bits of wisdom like arrows in your quiver to help with all the challenges. Let you soar higher than you thought was possible. She'll love you and protect you like no other, and your guardian angel has a name you can call.
Thank you for watching over me. All of the sleepless nights you lay awake. Thank you for knowing when to hold me close and when to let me go. Thank you for every stepping stone and for the path that always leads me home. I thank you for the time you took to see the heart inside of me. You gave me the roots to start this life, and then you gave me wings to fly, and
and I learned to dream because you believed in me. There's no power like it on this earth, no treasury equal to its worth. The gift of a mother's love. Of my memory, thank you for every selfless unsung deed I know you did for me. Thank you for giving me the choice to search my soul till I could find my voice, and I thank you for teaching me to be strong enough to bend. You gave me the roots to start this life, and then you gave me wings to fly. And I learned to dream because you believed in me. There's no power like it on this earth, no treasure equal to its worth, the gift of a mother's love.